Good morning, children. So here, last class, madam, we have Riemann's method, right? Division, multiplication, addition, and subtraction. And this main will be last main with your word problem in your fraction lesson. Here, a man walks 5 by 3 kilometers in 1 hour. In 1 hour, he is walking 5 by 3 kilometers. So find the total distance covered by him in 6 hours. So what is the solution? A man walks in 1 hour. So what? How much will walk? 2 by 3 kilometers. So what I have to find? The total distance. So the distance covered by him is how much? 6 hours. So I have to find what is the total distance covered by him in 6 hours. So I have to find, therefore, the total distance covered by a man will be equal to 5 by 3 into 6. For 6 hours, I have to find for 6 hours. So here, first I multiply and I do addition. 3 by 15 plus 2 17 by 3 into 6. 5 3 is 15 16 17 by 3 into 6. 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 7 2s are 14. 1 carry 2 1s are 2, 3. So how much kilometer he is walk? He is taken the distance. Find the total distance covered by him in 6 hours. So in 6 hours, he is taken distance covered by man is how much? 34 kilometer. Okay. Next, a labor earns ₹122/7 in 1 day. In 1 day, he is earning so much. He works for 21 days. What is his total earning? So solution is what? Our labor earns how much? He earns ₹122/7. Number of days is how much? 21 days. We want to find, therefore, the total earnings. So what is this total earnings? So 122/7 into 21. So I continue here. First I change it into mixed fraction into improper fraction. So 120 into 7. Multiply 7 0s are 7, 7 2s are 14, plus 1 7 1s are 7 plus 1 840, plus 2 it becomes 842. So it is 842 by 7 into 21. Okay, see, 120 by into 7, when I multiply I got 840 plus 2 becomes 842 by 7 into 21. 7 1s are 7 7 3s are 21. So I multiply 842 into 3. 3 2s are 6, 3 4s are 12, 1 carry, 3 8s are 24 plus 1 25. So how much he will earn totally? He will earn 2526. So the total earning will be equal to ₹2526. Next, listen to this question properly. 100 persons were invited to attend a party 11 by 20 of the guests. Where? Men. 11 by 20. Out of 100, 11 by 20 were males. Find the number of male members. And also, we have to find the number of females. So first, I write the solution there. What is the guest term? Number of persons were how much? 100. Out of this, who were invited to attend? A party, okay? Now, 11, 1 by 10, 11 by 20 of the guests were female, male. So, 11 by into 100. See, they have said 11 by 20 of the guests were male. So they have given 11 by 20 guests were of male. So total number of guests is 100. So here 20 ones are 20, 25 are 100. So it is 55. So how much is the number of male members? It is 55 males. How to find females? So number of females will be equal to, what is the total number of guests? So guests minus males. What is guests? 100 guests minus 55. So it is 45 females. So out of 100, 55 are males and 45 is the females. So when you add, see, 55 male plus 45 female, 5 plus 5 10, 1 carry. So 5 plus 4 9 plus 1 10, 100. So 100 people are added at the party. Got it, no? First, 11 by 20 into 100 you will divide and multiply. Now 11 5 are 55 males you got. So 100 minus 55 will become 45 people. So let's miss talks here. Next class I will be continuing with your next.